afraid of falling in love. Someone who just doesn't care.
I try to move on with my life, but losing you is more than I can bear.
Here we go. Moved a few people around. Got people in their chair. Ice Queen's in the lab. Want to get the docking of the vehicles here. Just to keep everything canonical recorded. Go.
Someone who just doesn't care.
I tried to move on my life, but losing you is more than I can bear. I wish there was some way to change the way the sad story would end. I'll live in sorrow alone, afraid of ever love again. Cause too late I've fallen in love, someone who just doesn't care. I've tried to
there we go. And we got less stuff to cycle through. Engineer to move one of those drills. Let's do this first.
Need more Kerbals.
Nothing's really lost or gained. Just brought a bunch of them.
You hear what I say?
You're just a convict. Take three Kerbals.
Trying to break out.
Couldn't you see that woman? 0.18 tons. This thing's got fuel cells on board, so it's like infinite energy. We got the drill and the RSU. In situ resource device.
This life I'm leading seemed a whole lot clearer. The day I come.
Guess RU is good enough, right?
And though my memories are somewhat faded.
Is that enough, girls? 0.24 tons.
There were clouds in every corner.
Nope.
Of the sky.
Kerbal's edit.
We're all convicts who got caught again trying to break out. There's a soul in every cell that yearns to reach out just to give themselves complete.
Used to engineer, we're good. That's better.
I need to get another ground clamp. Hold this thing in place better.
There's gotta be another ground clamp in here, right? That on the list of things to bring out on the next supply. Where is it? No ground clamps. Let's see if we can get rid of unnecessary parts. You get that? No. Okay. Maybe I can. It's just a random engineer. This is a random pilot. Really need a pilot. We can recover him. Stick a parachute to a parachute. To have a crane of some sort. How's that?
Hmm. better. Got some more power. You're in. Can I take that parachute off? Need any of these parachutes? I need something to put this parachute on.
Hello.
94. The UFO. Trying to contain it. These extra parachutes off, just so I got less crap rendering in scene. Less parts, the better. Sure, you can ask me a question. Find something to stick that stuff to. Maybe I'll take one of these fuel tanks. They roll around though. Wait, what's your question? No, you can't put anything on that, so I can't take that. I don't want to take anything from this. Stack them on that ground clamp. Recover the ground clamp. Can't even pick that tank up yet. I used all the pistons. No. Just have to recover them one by one. That'll suck. Can do it with one of these engines? No, I don't want to take anything off of here. If I can pull that plane up, I can put them on that plane. Yeah, the KSP controls suck. Especially when your hands don't work right like mine. I got the arthritis. Hands are all fucked up. Ship. Alright. Save it. Ooh, sky. Flag. Alright, let's try and get the ship up there. Because I want to get these off too. And just activate one engine. Thrust catch up a little bit. Take the brakes off. Hitting Q&A. Try and turn. It's not doing anything. Brake. Yeah, it didn't get me very far up the hill. Reverse thrust. QAZ. Move brake. Ready to hit X. Open, brake. I didn't get any closer. This thing just not gonna turn on the ground. To make another bucket brigade and move parts over again. That's a bit much. Gonna have to sacrifice some part. Now you're closing your heart's door. You don't need me anymore. You don't need me anymore. So I got way too many parts in scene. I gotta get rid of them parachutes. You don't need me anymore. There's a little bit of room in here. Stuff few in here. Boop. Something. melodies on this. Welding animation. You can weld parachutes? Really? There we go. Now we can recover that piece. Is that it? Yep, that's it. I'm doing the bluegrass today. I don't care. That's what I want to hear. You can do the copyright claim. I don't care. I want the music. Launch something. That little dropper. See if we can get to one of these question marks. Save. And we are looking for that, I think. So we want to shoot south. We've been there already.
go there. Why not? Good. Yourself. Abwaps 52. Flat 61. See if we can switch. Nope. So we can go to map view. Can't activate the junk. This thing's too big. Oh well. We'll probably follow the, you know, recover that. It's got chutes on it. Somewhere over there. Actually need the heat shield to return. I keep wanting to pop it. This thing can do a little bit of time. I'll fix your feet till you can't walk, I'll lock your jaw till you can't talk. Set to retrograde. Can't see this very hour, come and go with me. Should be able to fly it in from there. Surface. Turn red.
All right. F5. There we go. There's something around here. I don't know what it is. May have been by it.
Consider my age, please don't take me at this stage. My wealth is all at your command if you remove your eyes.
It's right around here somewhere.
Oh, the young, the rich or poor, all alike to me.
Just north of that landing site.
No silver or gold, nothing satisfies me but your soul.
Well, signal. Is the plasma blackout? Be recovering here soon. Speed's still 900. Here we go. Try and get it pointing it out. Come on now. There we go. Slow it down. Thank you. Appreciate that. Didn't mean to do those boosters. There we go. That's better. Confetti. Yay, confetti. Alright, where's this freaking active navigation thing? Set this target. We need to go north. You're going the wrong way. Somewhere over here, there's something. Find out what it is. too far. Says it's right here, below us. Don't see anything. Top of that. Ambient light. What's on top of that pillar up there? Yeah, I guess it is. I visited this, I think. Just a radar dish. See if your cracking happens. Yes. Go down the mountain. Do it. Summons the Kraken. They dedicate their lives to any call of his. He tries to please them all. This bitter man he is. Throughout the life the same. He's battled constantly. This fight he cannot win. A tired man to see no longer cares. The old man then prepares to die regretfully. The old man, here is me. It's going down. It's time warping. It didn't blow up. What I felt, what I've known, never shine through. What can't change the brakes. Can't change any of the buttons. What I felt, what I've known, never shine through what I've shown, never free, never me. So I dub thee. Are you settled? Nope. We have to break out the Kerbal Thrower. Destroy it. Kerbal Thrower it is. There we go. Much better. Now we can get this piece in. Go check on Eve. Need to get a screenshot for the rocket. Look, it looks like an Eve window coming up. 100 days. It looks like a window right now. I'd probably make it. Anyway.
Tell me I was
there we go.
Living a dream.
See, isn't that beautiful?
And so I followed the mob. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. But why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread? Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done, brother. Can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun.
Whenever I do my parts like this, it was fucking warp. Like that.
Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits.
gee, he looks swell. Full of that Yankee doodly-dum. And half a million.
So I need to reset the side things.
I was a kid with a drum. Say, don't you remember? They called me out. It was out all the time. Why don't you remember? I'm your pal. Buddy, can you spare a dime?
East of five.
Why don't you remember? I'm your pal, brother.
Drain, be should drain first. And come off. These four come off separately. Disable. Take the whole rocket out of symmetry, just the decoupler thing. It's gonna be 2000 delta V. Quick save this. I'm gonna get out and try and fix these parachutes. I don't know if it makes a difference, but we don't need them. I don't think I need this either. Get that stuff out.
Should be able to climb back one. This clear way. Hey, Ice King, how you doing? Good to see you, man. This is my Eve craft. It's too small to get off of Eve. So I'm just trying to change some staging around, stuff like that. But I can do supersonic retrograde propulsion. Oh, heat shield's getting down. Gotta use every bit of fuel to get it down, and then use another truck to drill at mine to fill it back up. Ground things out. This guy's been on the surface for a long time. Filling up. Probably pull these parachutes off too. Gravity's too strong. Go. I'm gonna post a link to a summary of what I did in the earlier morning rain, with a dollar in my hand. There we go. Link to my YouTube. This thing in. Gotta have a scientist to drop that. It's where best to. Where the morning rain don't fall, and the sun always shines, she'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time.
old airport's got me down. It's so earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. You can't hop a jet plane like you can a freight train.
So get up there. Takes forever to climb a ladder on Eve. Oh my god.
So I'd best be
global science. Weather. Three star scientist. Alright. Dare time warp with these engines on the ground. Half tempted to take all the pistons off and just put them on this thing. Just rip them off to save weight. Store my experiments here. Take data, store experiments. Guess I can give this to the engineer. Might be able to reset up the fuel lines to be more asparagus than onion. Can't like speed climb up a ladder. With shift, that'd be funny. Be the engineer, three-star engineer too. Be a good amount of science. Is there repair kits for these tires? all the tires are pumped. I don't think I'd have enough. I don't have a storage on here, do I? Nope. Okay. Let's get that last bit of power out. All right, enjoy your shower. Keep that EVA report, take that. Too heavy. One more bit of power I gotta get. Get up there, Gerb. Put that on? Yes, you can. Nice. So put this on too. Too heavy. Okay. Do I have any other ladders? No. I don't think that affects the aerodynamics of it. More power going on. Available power, 12. Power needed, 5. Nice. John John's raiding. Hey, John John! Thank you for the raid, bud. Like my Eve craft. It's too small to get up off of Eve, but it lands. You can refill it. You can hop around. Hey, welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. So, yeah, I got enough Delta V to hop over to my other base. I could get all the way over here if I wanted. I gotta reconfigure some gas lines and stuff like that. It'll be all right. I'll get it done. Take it slow with this vessel. It's my engineer. Hey, hey, thanks for the raid, John John. Thank you, thank you. Rather nice here. Got 9 people in here now. Got a little bluegrass going on. I hope y'all like bluegrass. Try and see if I can fix this. Nope, still too heavy. Okay. I need to do something about that before the Kraken strikes it.
it up a little. There we go. Well, like, yeah, pretty much. I already got one base down here, and these guys were one-way drop too. Go check them out over there. I got a big hub base. Eve's so hard to get off of. But that was my plan, to at least try and get some guys down without using heat shields. That thing does a retrograde propulsion all the way down. And it makes it without breaking, too. It uses every bit of fuel. Every bit of fuel. Down. This is from the planetary parts pack. So this is a little lab. I need to transmit the data. Transmit science. I mean, the plan for this thing, I guess, would be to keep dropping modules onto it until we can eventually get a launch pad or something going on. This thing's cool. I love the planetary parts pack. I still got some cargo I could lay down, I guess. Three Kerbals here. I think everybody's leveled up. Still got plenty of data. I think their lab's full. How much data they got? 86. I can only hold 300. They got all the data that needs to come off of Eve. If I can get this information back home, oh man, that would be awesome. Love to just get a surface sample of Eve and some ore, and just display it out front of the space center. Be awesome. See, this was my ground anchor attempt to try and merge it, but it just kept floating downhill. I don't think I have another ground anchor to try and anchor it. I think I tried two or three times to anchor it. Just kept sliding. Fuel cells and crap all over it. Here's Eve's lab. Here's the in-orbit lab. There's still ships in it coming back from other bodies. Need to get one of these ships home. The ship I need to get home over here. You'll have to live without her. The morning seems to say. It's got all the data. You're losing her. I think these labs have studied this already. Yeah, this is episode 80 something. I've been playing the save since the first of the year. There are quite a few missions to Eve. This one's full of data, 249. Transmit that science. The planetary parts pack makes a great hub. I love that thing. This ship, that's been all the way down, did a flyby of MOHO, so it's got MOHO data. I've already taken that boho dated back to Eve, though. With another mission. I believe. View data. Near Eve. Eve. Mun. Eve. Mun. Kerbin. Kerbin. Yeah, all the Elu data. It's Eve. It's been processed or taken back already. That's good. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll try and get this ship back today. Should be full. This booster needs to get filled. Got a little bit of liquid. I'm running low on liquid. Make fuel delivery to Eve. That's why she ain't gone home yet. There's some liquid. It's only 500 units. Keep it in this though. This is the dropper. It's got a heat shield on it. And some legs. And it says two resource device. I can drop this one even if I wanted. I kind of need to fill this up at least one of these tanks though. So it's going to have to come in kind of slow. Shouldn't be that heavy and it's got plenty of chutes, but Eve's a yeah, I think my next playthrough is going to be with no mods whatsoever. I got two mods. I got the resize mod, and I got the planetary parts pack, and then I got Kerbal X installed, too. That's not really much of a mod. It just lets you put your stuff online. So, yeah. And I still got a... might have enough stuff to make an ion probe back home. Good idea. He's battled constantly. This fight he cannot win. A tired man. Can I have engines on this somewhere? No. The old man then prepares to die regretfully. I've got fuel. The old man here is me. Cargo thing hidden somewhere? What I felt, what I've known. Never shine through what I've shown. Never be, never see. I want to see what I might have been, what I felt. Got some hinges, fuel cells, cowl controllers, battery, drain valve. No, I do not. I have what I needed. That's alright. Alright, we gotta plan a fuel delivery to Eve then. That's what we need to do. Show you this thing too. This Ice King, this is what you need to build, Ice King. This is what you need. I'll show you. You drop this truck on Eve. I haven't been able to drop it on there successfully yet. I ran out of fuel. I need to refuel it. She's out of fuel. If I refill this thing up, drop it real low, get my P, my AP right at 90 before I start heading in, this thing should be able to land. I did a few simulations. and I got it to land a few times. I just had to repair the tires. But most of the time, the tires blow off. These trucks are so useful. If I can get this down to my hub base, I'd be happy as hell. Has he got signs to transmit to? No. All these guys are empty, I believe. Any full tankers. It's my mining operation. Maybe I got something good there. Got a new experimental craft. Eve Descender. Decapitator? Dead. Disseminator. I'm gonna increase the size of everything I read. Good boy. Is this tank full yet? It should be full now. Yeah. Alright, let's quick save here. Let's go to Eve. Let's get a screenshot first. Here we go. Out. Engine's already activated. Need to pull me code 90 on the nav ball. Keep up with the cinematic screenshots. There's the squad Easter egg right there. Heavy. Apoapsis only 3. I have to point out. Surface. Gotta get over this mountain right there. Cinematic driveway. a time warp. Get up and out. This craft I can't dock to. I don't have the raid port. Bring it up there. See if we can warp up yet. Nope. Still have to alt time warp. It's always slow getting off this friggin' moon. Alright, I got 20,000 units of liquid fuel. I need 3,000, I think, for that one ship to go home. Altitude's only 8. Let's see if I can time warp regular now. Yep. If you can conquer this little moon, you can conquer Eve. Just get a little mining thing right there. Send all the fuel you want to Eve. Just takes time. Game's confused, it's telling me. Wrong thing. I go 90. Just another stranger out here on his own. Yet it really isn't all so. Well, it's telling me that's retrograde. Say I know. Because I'm not on orbit, duh. Nothing's really lost or gained by running away. You hear what I say? Infrastructure is very important for Eve. Like, if you can make your last stage to Eve like super light, oh man, then you can actually get off Eve. So my problem is I had to have enough. I got a 3-man crew on it, and then enough living space extra for them. So that's just way too heavy. It's just way, way too heavy. If I had like a stage that was like Ion, that was the last stage, that might work. I got caught in the gravitational field again. I should probably warp a little bit to get away from that. And though my memories are somewhat faded, caught me again. We'll be back the other way. Whee! Let's go to Eve. Keep an eye on my parry apps there. Try and find the lab to target that. It's not letting me. Find the lab. Come on now. Where's the lab? Rolling down the line, it's you and me. Rolling down the line, it's got to be. Doesn't want to show me it. Whatever. I know it's at like 500 something like that. Should be in the same inclination as us, though. Periaps is 13. 1 million. $75, $500, $400, $300. 242. I'm comfortable with that. Let's warp here. Eve's scary, man. Look at Lumen down there, just looking at me. His big old googly eye. Alright, where is it? There it is, Eve Lab, set target. I am way low. That's okay. Up here. Let's get rid of some of these so it's not as annoying. Change my UI. Alright, let's burn. We're at PE. We're burning. We got craft set to target. We are checking our normal. It's 0.7. And just gonna go around until we get our AP all the way down. We have to go by twice. The leg just stopped. Through Carolina, when you got so many teardrops in your eyes, it's a long, long road. All right, it's cheaper to fix your normal further away from the body, so I'm gonna warp up here. I think I have to go anti-normal because the number is negative. No, I'm gonna go positive normal because the number is negative. I think. Let's find out. Yep, I was right. 210. All right. Probably should have waited till Gilly was in the right spot. Would have been more advantageous, I guess. When you come off Gilly, you want Gilly to be down here, but whatever. Need to go prograde a little bit so I can match my PE to the altitude of my target, which is 397. Periaps to be 397. We're at 280. 3. Three 30. 340. 350. 370. That's pretty close. Up to here. Mark is retrograde. Zoom out and look around. Come out of the map view. All that good stuff. All right. How much fuel is it actually going to take? So far, we've spent 400 and something. This marker isn't moving at all. Where was going? Wee. This thing's got very low thrust. You're only at 0.3. No. Retrograde. See, now it's moving. Before it was just broke. Is this all the way up? Yeah. Probably going to have to go around quite a few times. Could have got to that probe. Not too far off from it. Nope. We are not saving that probe. We are. Where's the truck? P is dropping again. I'm gonna get the harmonics of this and the purple lined up, and then I'll go around. There we go. We do that to keep our timing. Science. Yes. We have used a lot of fuel. $3,000 out of $20,000. Last part's usually the hardest. I bought her the ring she wears on her finger. I purchased the ring so fine. I gave her my last old greenback dollar. It'll come around slower and slower. Thank you. comes. Alright, and stop. Change your time warp. Go back around. Time clock still looking good. Alright, more burning. Definitely won't be able to get it on this go around. I have to go around one more time. What it looks like. We're going to end up using a third of our fuel. So 17, say if it takes 15. So I need 5 to get back to Gilly. If I spent 5 to get here, so I can only transfer 10,000 units of fuel to this craft. This intersection is in. Gonna be close. Gonna be within physics range. Is it? 4? Maybe. There it is. Hello. Goodbye. Came within 4 miles of it. It's not too bad. Let's go back around. I'm gonna go right at the PE now because I gotta raise my PE. Our harmonics are all messed up now. It's ahead of me, so I have to get my AP just below it if I want to catch it, really. Yeah, it's going to take 5,000 units of fuel to do this. Now I can do better. Stop our burn there and keep efficient. Freezer. Boop. New grass, I'm on fire. Rest of weights is still only 0.03.
The
heck? Here we go.
They used to tell me I was building a dream.
should only be another 111 units of fuel. Just gotta find out when. Standing in line, just waiting for bread. Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once should I do this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, brick and rivet and lime. Once I built a tower, and I had such good rhythm with it, now it's gone. Brother, let's go around a few times. Once in khaki suits, gee, he looks swell, full of that Yankee doodly dum. And half a million boots went slogging through hell. It would cost me 148 units, and then another 100. You remember I'm your pal, buddy, can you spare a dime? Gotta be able to change this rhythm somehow. One. I think we're just gonna have to keep going around. I'm your pal, brother. Can you spare a dime? Change it like this. That's 100 units right there. I think we're just going to spend the 200 units. Where we burn from. Separation is 70, 60, 50. Fine-tune it at our PE, but it's 2 right there. It's 5. Relative speed is 30, 20. That was 19, just past it. Relative speed, 19. 12 kilometers out. That's not bad. Let's do that. gives us a separation of 3 and a relative speed of 30. And there's another intersection, but that one's not as good. So let's go for it. How long have I been streaming? 2 hours. Okay, I'm gonna have to reset in about a half hour. So right after this rendezvous. Probably. It's a 54 second burn. Go. This could be over 500 units to get down here. Wait 4 seconds. 38 seconds, 20 seconds, 7 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cut. Let's warp to here. We'll set retrograde to target, come out of this time warp, and go into a different time warp. And our relative speed is still pretty high, because this thing's thrust weight is low. It's at 0.4, because we lost all that weight. Should be close to it somewhere.
Well, what is this that I
there it is.
See with ice cold hands taking hold of me. Well, I'm dead.
Should take me about 80 seconds to stop. Longer. It's okay.
Oh, death, someone would pray. Could you wait to call me till another day? The children prayed, the preacher preached, time and mercy is out of your reach.
Relative speed 10, oh, death, 9, oh, death, 8. 3, 2, relative speed is 1. Cutting engines. Warning to target. Used all the oxidizer. Okay. Left the RCS on too much. Plenty of oxidizer over there. Alright, we are 3 kilometers out. Speed is almost 4. The marker's lined up. I'm going to give it a F5. I'm going to burn to it to about 15. Could go up to 40. Right. Flip. A lot of parts coming in seen here.
Silver or gold, nothing satisfies me but your soul. Oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over till another year?
It's going to take me about 17 seconds or 30 seconds to stop here. It's fine, because I need to find a port.
Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year?
where I'm gonna dock to. Relative speed 3, 2. Relative speed is killed. Took us less than 5,000. Okay. What port am I going to? I'll have a port. And can't dock to this. Can't dock to the little one. Can't dock to that. We just undock this. Boop. Target. SAS. Free cam, please. That's orbital. Chase. Locked. Auto. Free. Was on free cam. Target. No RCS will push me forward. Nobody's hiding from me. Okay. It's little puffs, little puffs. Right there. Perfect. 0.2 meters per second.
I got that green light, baby. I got
right, 0.3. Three's too slow. Time warp. Good on your data and science. Perfect.
Mr. Breeze.
Don't hit the station. Shut this down. Shut it down. Keep a little burst so we don't hit the station. Take this liquid fuel. Put it in here. Out. Go. Okay.
Bull. Stop. Unlock. Switch. Target. Go away. Go away. Target. If I can get this thing going down a little bit. Switch. Control from here. Target. Recam, please. Pull RCS. Meters per second. We are slightly off of the line, but I'm hoping it will. Tempted to try and fix it. Perfect. That should be it. Slamming. Slamming. Successful. We need to keep 5,000 for a return trip. Gotta remember that. Okay, we're at 9. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, six, which have a little extra there, and then we'll lock this off. Boop. That's fine. We're gonna need oxidizer to land. Gonna need that RCS to land. Lock this out too. Okay, that's good. Make sure this is off. Shut down. Let's switch over and get this thing to a higher orbit. See what the maneuver node maker says. If we say current orbit to Kerbin, cannot do it. Cannot too high.
Yes, they're unforgiving eyes to show. They won't forget
torsional load. Gonna balance it out. Okay, that's not bad. 56. Yeah, it's about the same. Get a little bit of wobble, but not much. Get this boosted up. The inclination's probably screwing it up too. That's why the maneuver node maker won't do it. We got 4,000 delta V. We should be able to get back to curbing. There we go. Boosted that up. And we're going to have to go that way. I mean, we're pretty much at the window now, aren't we? We can make that work. I can recorrect that. Let's go with that. Why not? We'll do a hard save. Save game. Save. It's coming up on 2 hours. Okay. We got time to do this burn before we have to reload. I wonder if I got enough kerbals out, could I take the... No, that's the root part. Alright, 43 seconds, there we go. Time warp to it. .5 seems to be the best. We're going to run out of oxidizer.
This old airport's got me down. It's so earthly good to me. Stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. You can't hop a jet plane.
If I spin, it'll work.
Like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way.
Yeah, it's not bad.
In the early morning rain.
Just need another couple seconds.
So
beyond.
You have to do the burns really slow so it stays under control. Two. That's pretty close. I guess I can time warp all the way out. It's gonna be pro grade. Need altitude. Let's start over. Add maneuver. Go up. Enough. 14. Kidding me. Why? Let's go for that. I like it. Gives us plenty to slow down. It wasn't even a good window to get to Eve. To get back from Eve. I'm doing it. No big deal. Did have 4,000 delta feet. How much can my reaction wheels handle? Is the question. I can handle about that much. Do a little bit less and then try and time warp.
I have to stop and think this through. For what if it just may be?
It'll take a long time.
A sudden thought occurred to me. You don't need me anymore. Blinded by what might could be. Wanted your love tenderly. Your gentle touch I'm longing for. You don't need me anymore. You don't need me anymore. Should have seen it all the while. Now you're closing your heart.
All the science thingies.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be a 3-minute burn, people. So if you got to get up and stretch legs, now is the time to do it. Report.
You don't need me anymore. You don't need me anymore.
There we go. Still doing science, right? Yes. Clean.
You don't need me anymore.
Yeah, it's just as fast as I can go. Sorry. I'm really hating this view, though. I guess that's better, yeah.
You don't need me anymore. Save it all the while.
All right, I'm gonna get something to drink. I'll be right back. Bahaha.
You don't need me
as fast as I can burn. Sorry.
I'll leave this world of toil and trouble.
Still burning. 400 seconds. Here we go. We're burning. If my reaction wheels are turned all the way up. That's a good question. Yes. Yes. Okay. If I had more reaction wheel, it would hold me one course better. That's okay. Me while I do a dab.
Another lonesome morning, one more lonesome day. You'll have to live without her. The morning seems to say another.
Five viewers. Oh, yeah, let's ban you. Ban the bot.
But morning breezes find you.
Nice, I got to ban a bot. Let's drop our time warp down here so we can get a little bit more precise.
Her has taught you.
Here it is. We have influence. We have influence. We're coming back on one faulty engine. Uneven nacelles. Sorry, we're gonna do it. For a Perry Apps of 71.
Came in on a blue Carolina day.
Stay radio in. That's damn good. Let's hit F5 on that. Alright, we only got 12 to capture. See if 12 is enough. Yes, it is. Enough to get us away from the moon, too. Alright. Let's go for it. Look at all the science coming in from the ground surface. Eve. Weather. Eve. Goo from Eve. Science. Transmit. It's 63. Let's go right to the edge of the sphere of influence. Yeah, this lab needs to be retired. I need to throw some parachutes on it. Drop him back on Kerbin. Science. All right. Just drop another quick save before anything gets messed up. And it should be a 6-minute burn. And what's our repair app? It's all fucked up. It is not the same. Look. I was at 80, now I'm at 500. What the hell? Six, five. Okay, it's going. It's going to make us go more and more polar. From here. Orbit. Yeah, prograde. 71. Perfect. Let's warp to here. See if it's 71 still. 75. Steady at 75. Start my burn now, because it's going to take me forever. Trying to find a happy medium of time warp and thrust here. It'll keep me on target. A little bit better.
To tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mark. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right on the job.
This is gonna be hard.
They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. But why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread? Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now
it's not gonna have enough now.
Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, brick and rivet and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime?
Push way down.
Once in khaki suits, gee, we look swell. Full of that Yankee doodly-dum. And half a million boots went slogging through hell. And I was a kid with a drum. Say, don't you remember they called me Al? It was Al all the time. Why don't you remember I'm your pal? Buddy, can you spare a dime?
This thing could probably survive in the atmosphere at 59, I'm gonna say. Alright, we're at 77. We have enough to stop. No. Just barely. No. So if we litho break, it's 60. Not litho, but air break. Still don't have it. Let's take it down to 58.
You rescued me like an angel. You know you swept me off my feet. I was nowhere.
All right, we have a save. So, yeah. Great. Just a pilot and a scientist, no engineer. Left the engineer behind. Let's see what happens. Have a save. Should be fine. Sure, I needed all these pieces anyway, you know, right?
I wish there was some way.
The only thing I need is this and that. $4,000. So 58 was a bit much. You're getting captured. Not even getting captured.
someone who just doesn't care.
I've tried to move on with my life, but losing you is more than I can bear.
All right, Kerbal messed up the orbit. I didn't mess up the orbit. He told me it was at 71, and then it moved it way up. Lose the core? No, I didn't lose the probe core.
God's word declared it would be so.
Just lost the tank.
I'm going where there's no.
What did I lose? Storage tank exploded due to overheating. I'm not gonna get a capture. I'm gonna reload this.
There's no depression to the lovely land.
Cause that was a bug. If I would have kept my orbit, I would have had enough to get captured. See where we're at. That was stupid. Kerbal messed up what was made of that. It was at 70 something. 74 or something like that. And then time warp and put me at 250. Come on, Kerbal, load up. I don't know if she's gonna load. There she is. Right, where did I lose before? Lost that. Where's this save from?
saying 500. I had one at 72. So we knew I was way too fast. It's fine. So it's 65. We're back down to 62. 60's fine. Alright. See what the time warp does. Changed it, I think. 60. Okay. Theoretically, I should have enough to stop. Boop. And it is a 6-minute burn. Let's warp down. This is going to be much better. Bring this in. There you go. Orbit, retrograde. Free cam, please. Please. Make sure you got all these. Because you're here anyway.
In the early morning rain.
Really? Was longing to get home. Alright, we're going 4,000.
Out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. I'm stuck here on.
See if we can slow that down. Watching her app waps. Hoping that'll change.
Hear the mighty engines roar. See the silver bird on high. She's away.
Boom.
Far above the cloud she'll fly.
Where the damn storage unit. Let the storage unit blow up. Or will we get a capture? No.
This old airport's got me down. It's so earthly good to me. 'Cause I'm stuck here on the ground. As I might be, you can't hop a jet plane
so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain.
Sending me up to Duna. Let's reload. Let's put the orbit at 70. And then we'll just burn. Came up from Pikeville Cross to Ridges to our door. That man was dressed in blue. 3 times earlier than what it tells us to. Our days of living good were short, and little did we know we'd be driven out by murderers on the Cumberland Plateau.
His pa called us unionists, and he held us to blame. They caught my husband by the spring, they shot him from behind, leaving nothing but hell's fury burning in this heart of mine. I hid my babies in the woods, I kept them crying low. No one could stop.
I wonder if I do radio now. That'd be better. Plateau.
They burned the house and the fields, they stole the cattle and the swine.
Their drunken
laughter, ridicule, my darling, who lay dying. No one was there to hear us as we sang our bitter tune.
That puts us at 66. Let's go through the edge and see what that changes it. Changes it to 161.
I'm sunburned and I'm dirty, and I'm mired in poverty, and the memory of a distant grave is all that carries me. My fist clenched white with rage, my face is flooded fury red. When I tell my sons the names of the men who shot their father dead.
Oh, I can't. It's a 6-minute burn.
There are unforgiving eyes to show.
We have to come down to at least here. Maybe here. Stop it right there.
Back up to Kentucky, where the oak and poplar grow.
Get it on the next go around.
Back to slay those murderers on the Cumberland Plateau.
Maybe it should come in retrograde.
Just didn't have enough thrust weight. 1.3 is the best I can do and still have control. There it is. Some type of tilt. I don't have an engineer, so I can't throw weight off. Look at that. Hit tuna in a few years. Take more than I got. If I were to go now, I'm gonna hit Kerbinen again. I just let it go. Seems like no. Not the 4000 Delta V that I screwed up on, it's the friggin' asymmetrical design. I didn't have an engineer. Thought I could do something. Alright, Kerbin set his target. Doesn't look like I'd be hitting it anytime soon. It's not too far to project. It's not gonna tell me. Just have to go on out. Now it'll tell me. Man, it's going to be a long, long time before I get another encounter that close.
Another lonesome moment.
All right, our first closest encounter.
One more lonesome day.
It's right there.
You'll have to live without her. The morning seemed to say, you're losing her. That you wanted her to stay, and you know that all another lonesome morning brings is another lonesome day. Hey, another lonesome day. About what sings this same old song?
Should I fix my normal? 3.4. How much would it be to fix my normal?
She used to love through the rustling of the leaves.
Like 300? How hard would it be to get to Duna? Less time. Less fuel. Boop. If I hadn't burned so much, might have got a better encounter. Alright, well, I'll just have to send a claw out here and refuel this thing, nab it, and bring it back. That's all. Just spend all my crap. Slowing down here, it wouldn't help. Engineer, so I can reconfigure this thing, flies right, fill it up. Do this, go back to F9, do a hard save. I'll send up a refueler to meet up with it as it goes by. Be a fun mission for next time. Probably should move all the fuel to the center. This is where we saved it at. Right here. So if we can fix this problem, we're good. How much would it take to go retrograde, and what would that do for us? We could do it for 75. Alright, let's do that.
Well, what is this that I can't see with ice cold hands taking hold of me? Well, I am death, none can excel. I'll open the door to heaven or hell. Oh, death, someone would pray. Could you wait to call me till another day? The children prayed, the preacher preached. Time and mercy is out of your reach.
Gets off course easier now. I think putting the fuel in the nacelle out there was giving it a better balance.
I'll fix your feet till you can't walk. I'll lock your jaw till you can't talk. I'll close your eyes so you can't see. This very hour, come and go with me.
Wonder if I'll have enough to fix my orbit.
Body and leave it cold. Drop the flesh off of the frame. The earth and worms both have a claim.
Okay, there it goes. It's not bad. Got about the same now. Let's see if I can time warp it.
My head is warm, my feet are cold. Death is moving up on my soul. Oh, death, how you're treating me. You close my eyes so I can't see. But you're hurting my body. You make me cold. You run my life right out of my soul.
30, 40, 50, 60, 75.
Consider my age, please don't take me at this stage. My wealth is all at your command if you'll remove your icy hand.
So we have 12, and it says it takes 1,000 for capture.
All alike to me, you know, no wealth, no land, no silver or gold.
Right now, your periaps is at 75. Let's see if it changes. Change up the music too.
Oh, death, won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year?
It's at 74. Changed. Can't see it. 64. It's too low. There's 71 right there.
I figured you'd learn that much by now. Anyhow, you're just a convict who got caught again trying to break out. Couldn't you see that woman crying both her eyes out? And I'm feeling pretty much like a fool myself, rolling down the line to someone else.
I don't claim to be nobody special, just another stranger out here on his own.
yet it really isn't all so far away that I can't look at you and say I know.
Perhaps a 63.
Nothing's really lost or gained by running away. You hear what I say? You're just a convict who got caught again trying to break out. Couldn't you see that woman crying bold, her eyes out?
Dig it up.
And I'm feeling pretty much like a fool myself. Rolling down the line to someone else. Here I go, rolling down the line to someone else.
'66, '67.
This life I'm leading seemed a whole lot clearer the day I conquered my fears of leaving home. And though my memories are somewhat faded, I can still recall the day that I forced myself to go. There were clouds in every corner of the sky. I was alone, but a light burned through, and that light was you.
We're all convicts who got caught again trying to break out. There's a soul in every cell that yearns to reach out, just to give themselves completely, and in turn, still be free.
Here I go,
rolling down the line, it's you and me. Rolling down the line, it's you and me. Rolling down the line,
it's got to be.
You're gonna burn up again. Made us lose all our fuel. Because I transferred all the fuel. And we still didn't get captured. Damn. Like a challenge. So you cheated us again because I did the maneuver and it said that going in retrograde would capture us easily, and it didn't. So I'm getting that 3 hour mark where everything's starting to get wacky. It's messing my orbits up, predictions. Happens
boys done wrong, deprived of all his thoughts. The young man
allowing
to his own, but never from this day his will they'll take away. What I've felt, what I've known, never shine through what I've shown, never be, never see. I want to see what I might have been, what I've felt, what I've known. Never shine through what I've shown, never free, never me. So I dub thee unforgiven.
Thank you.
nothing. Let's just switch it to over there.
What I've felt, what I've known, never shine through what I've shown, never be, never see. See what I might have been.
Because you can't
felt,
do that in God. I won't be there
anymore. Never shine through what I've shown, never
it's weird.
Be, never me, so it'll be unforgiven.
Yeah, I think that I should just let this thing fly by. I don't think I should waste fuel.
What I've felt, what I've known, never shine through what I've shown, never be, never
do a hard save.
I want to see what I might have been, what I've felt, what I've known, never shine through what I've shown, never free, never me, so I dub thee unforgiven.
I will figure this out. For only 31, I could get to Dreads. Put me in the center of Kerbin. Can I go? Yeah, I think Duna is my best target. I think I get a better result reloading this. How are you doing, Fresh? Holy game. 401 game. Sorry. I got an asymmetrical craft right now. It's all fucked up. Can get center thrust, so I can't go full speed. It's quite silly. have an engineer on board, so I can't fix my ship. It's a challenge. Got all these extra parts too. Send out a rescue mission for sure. How long will it take? It's only going to take a day to get to Periaps. It says I have enough fuel, but I just don't have the thrust to wait. Yeah, this game needs to reset. About 3 hours is about much you can do this game. It has a pretty bad memory leaks. Figure out what launch site I can launch from in order to catch this rocket. The launch sites. Guess that one's not too bad. Probably should do the desert and launch south. Just a little bit south. Be at the right time of day. It'll be right here. Launch north. It's gonna be here in a day though. So if I launch right now from the desert, I'm gonna launch south. Wait till daytime. I'll launch north. Okay. Go to the Space Center. This game's lagging out. I gotta turn it off. Thank you everybody for stopping by. You about to stream there? 401 Gaming? I'll raid you, man. Shouldn't have been clicking around when the game was trying to load. Let's give him a little shout out there. Yep, Kerbal crashed. It's alright, I had a hard save. Didn't click around too much. Let's see who's streaming. EJ. Ice King. Yeah, we're at Ice King. Coming back.
You don't need me anymore. You don't need me anymore.
Did I accidentally double raid you?
Because this is going to need... Mr. Invoker, how are you doing? What is up, dude?
It double raided.
For an invoker raid, got something for you. Go play a little guitar. Bad notes in a row. I'll start down. Alright, hold on. Let me see here. Invoker rated, Tupcho. You can put a fairing on top of a huge chunky multi. Yeah. We have the same thing you work. Yeah. Matt says, yeah, we have some things to work on, but we're taking a little break. Oh, thank you, Matt. Yes. That's good stuff, though. Invoker, it's getting lagged out. You got some of that Mega Man vibe going? Well, thank you. Yeah, I heard like six, you know. But hey, you know what? You gotta hit the wrong notes to hit the right ones, you know? So I must hit all the right ones. I like this. Yes, Tup Cho, you're not wrong. You are not wrong. You are more right than you've ever been. Let's go to Eve. So, I need a vehicle, and I have to eat this chicken that's in front of me. I need a vehicle. Well, that's where, Tup Cho, that's where the feel comes in. That's when you get all bendy. Ice cream, that was delicious. So, okay. How are we gonna send this? So, we could have the heat shield on the top, right? There's no reason why we can't. Might be, yeah, it might be. we're gonna try. Matt is gonna put his life on the line. Coolest jammer. Attention. What the heck, man? Well, everyone who follows, I try to give a unique musical. This one's gonna be yours. The coolest jammer. Thanks for the follow. I am, oh, thank you, Matt. Thank you. You guys, some of you know how it feels, but it's really sweet when you, the streamers that you watch come and hang out in your streams. Really nice. You know, like, honestly, I'd be surprised. Most people in here stream, so follow everybody. I don't know if I have a shout out for that or not, but follow everyone. Okay? They might stream, they might not. It doesn't matter. You know? Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, is it? Is it? Let's see. The 240. Oh my god. 240. Can you believe that? And then it's only 10 away from the Minmus concert. You know, it's like, it'll happen. Someone will roll in and be like, oh, hey, what's up? You know what I've found? I've found that there's always a lurker who likes to be that the one to break the community goal. So they'll wait until it's like there's a certain number, and then they want to be that one. All right. So we'll see what happens. not. Someone was telling, someone came in here and was like, I want to follow, but I'm going to wait because I want to be the something follower or something. And I was like, fair enough. You know? All right, so. So Matt, you're actually inside this as a Kerbal, and so would you do you feel safe with this level of protection? It's just gonna be you and the mean. Yes, we can. We definitely can. We definitely can. Oh, we're packing extra shoots, bro. If this, if shit goes south, you're sailing in on your own good looks and charm. Well, we have a Duna mission. We're gonna go there and rescue them, but just like in the Old West, when you get called out, you know, Matt's from the West. He knows. I've admitted that the West is the West. And he knows that when you get called out, you have to. Yeah. Well, we're in science mode, so we have amazing technology. So you're just kind of like doomed. But when you get called out, you have to answer it. You know, it's like in prison. Okay. Oh my God. General John Adler. Oh my goodness. See? All right. Well, you know what happens when that happens? We have achieved a goal. We have to have a jam out. That's just, yeah, General comes in. Oh my goodness. All the suspects are making their way out here tonight. This is crazy. You guys, I think I'm going to do a cinematic rock ballad. Or we'll do the Dirty Blues. How about this one? This is for our celebration, guys. Yeah, that's why we summon the power of like the ZZ Top rock and roll gods. And General John Adler, I don't know what to say to that except thank you. That is such an amazing compliment to hear. And I love playing guitar. And I love getting a chance to, so. And I like playing some Kerbal. So this is exactly what I want to be doing. Thank you, buddy. And hold on, we gotta refresh that ad. Let's do that. Man, start new goal. Oh my God. 250. We are on the precipice. The precipice of 250 followers in about 3 months of streaming. I don't know, guys. I'm just a regular dude, but I feel the hype. I feel it. You know? It's a really good time. Yes, Ice Queen made me some chicken broccoli. And Urban, if you're in there, your technique was good on your riff. It really was. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I feel it, guys, and it's really nice. Yeah. It is, you know, Urban's 100% right. There's, it does, you know, it takes a little bit of practice, you know, to get into it. And, you know, even like, I gotta get the guitar stuff set up. You know, that's why I didn't stream for a few days, because my guitar stuff was messed up, and I was like, it's such a part of the stream now. And it's honestly, the stream's pretty, is so young, but it's like, it's so important that I could not, it's so important that I could not neglect it. Yeah. Well, Urban, you know, I played guitar a very long time, and I've gone through degrees of sort of like proficiency of practicing a lot through those years, and I was never good at the finger tapping, and I was just like, you know what, fuck this, I want to be good at this, and there's no reason I can't be, and the only reason I'm not is because I don't think I'm good enough, and I just don't do it, so I just start doing it more. I got a piece of pepper in my throat. Whoa. I could see Urban as an older man who picks up a Spanish guitar, you know, sitting in his Spanish villa. All right, so this is exactly. I mean, I'm pretty right on. I'm pretty on about people, you know. I can see that in your future, you know, being one of those guys. And I'm sure you wanted to just play the little rocket. I'm sure you wanted to play the cute little rocket game too. Now you're like planning interplanetary logistics, repairing space shuttles in space. Fucking amazing. John is back again. Yeah. The save become takes on a life of its own. All right. You know what? All right, John. Everybody is hanging out. I was watching John stream earlier, and I must say I enjoyed it a lot. I like a John hangout. It's pretty sweet. It's a charming Canadian man. Like a lumberjack. Even wears like a red flannel. Just like a lumberjack. See if we could launch this thing like you are, yeah. Well, like I thought you Canadian guys had to a few days a month. Part of the deal. Yep. Gotta have one. And long johns, right? Is that why your John, your long johns are here? All right. So, you know, I love the Skipper, but this thing is a are we clipping? No? Okay. Look at that. Okay. What do we got? 2, 5, almost, we got 6,000 Delta V right now. 6,000. Bro. I love Canada. Yeah, and is there John, is there dangerous wildlife? Are moose are a real problem? Am I an alarmist here? Am I watching too much news? All right, we're going in. Guys, we're doing it. Yeah, moose can fuck your shit up. Big time. I mean, they're just so big. They're huge. Vulcan Rider. Vulcan, we are putting a monstrosity together to chuck Matt Comart at Eve. And as an answer to, I made a comment saying, Eve's my favorite planet, and he's like, go there yourselves. And then so I accepted the challenge. They're big boys. No Wolverines up there. No crazy Canucks. No, those are crazy Canucks. Go here is this guy. Yes, that's the word on the street, but I think Matt has set sail in a new direction. I think he is he's in search of a new nemesis. Eve, I stabbeth thee. I think Matt's going to become the king of Jewel. I think Matt Comart's in for the long game.